Watch the burger move through the esophagus, stomach, small intestine, which is 23 feet long, and then the large intestine, which is only 5 feet.